how you do it. But you turn back here, and you somehow, I like that swing because you stayed behind it and you're swinging up. And yeah, that's not that hard a swing. That's probably 85%. You're on balance. If you were falling all over the place, I'd say, yeah, I don't think you should swing like that. But yeah, go for it. I want to see a big turn like that. That's a good swing. That's athletic.